I am delighted to join you today in the first of its kind UAE China Digital Exhibition and proud to witness our ability to continue enhancing our cross-border relationship during a global lockdown due to the coronavirus pandemic. This digital exhibition speaks volumes of the existing strong ties between the UAE and China, as well as the advanced technological infrastructure that both countries possess, which is now more vital than ever before. In year 2019, Dubai Free Zone saw their total trade volumes grow by 11% year on year. Free Zone trade topped $162 billion, making up 43% of Dubai's total trade during the period, with China remained Dubai's largest trading partner with a total trade volume exceeding $29 billion. This is a significant contribution which must be nurtured, and the Dubai Free Zones are continuously working to support the economic system to enhance Dubai's competitiveness by ensuring business continuity in all sectors, especially for small and medium enterprises. The Dubai Free Zones Council is proud of the work it carries out in providing a unified platform for all free zones in Dubai to exchange knowledge and expertise. We fundamentally believe that innovation has become a global imperative, and we are determined to continue to foster it for Dubai to maintain its position as a global digital and economic hub. And we invite you, our Chinese colleagues, to participate in this journey with us. I would like to take this opportunity to commend the Chinese government on its commitment to expand the free zones in the country and extend Dubai's readiness to support their endeavors.